Welcome back to another CCC Christian Clay channel, and today we're back in the room real quick. I'm doing a quick room update, and then but today's video is a scooter video. I'm doing another street video. It's just me. I have the tripod. I need to get a chest mount really bad. I found some on Amazon for like $16-$15, so I'll buy one of those at some point. Anyway, room update. Hat's there. New poster. I love this poster. New poster, and then up here we have, I have remote controlled LED lights. I can make those whatever color I want. I'm sticking with the blue, being that our channel is, main color is dark blue. All right, guys, I'm gonna cut it when I get back. So this church that I'm heading to is right down the road, but it has like no street spots. There's one lower step that's pretty long that you can grind on, so I have the wax, and then that's about it. And then last time I did a street stuff there was a while back, and because I always ride my bike down there just to ride around back and forth in the parking lot, so I'm gonna try and just hit whatever I can. All right, so catch you guys when I'm there. Guys, we're back. I just remembered that this video, I actually filmed the old video here. It was like parkour and bike riding or whatever. It's kind of a trash video. I think I accidentally posted that one on accident. I was gonna delete it, but it's fine. So this is actually the same church that I was at. So today's more of a vlog than, oh, check that out. Hang on, let me cut it real quick. I ride here all the time, but there's a little pad over there. Today's more of a vlog than anything. Just myself and me and the camera. So I got the tripod and I had rented a scooter up the hill. We live in the country too, so I've grinded this before. I wasn't very good at grinding when I did it. So I actually didn't even have wax. I used a bar of soap to try to do it. And then there's over there, and just there's nothing over there really. Shoot a police officer. So I'm just gonna see what happens. Guys, I'm hot. So sorry, those grinds were terrible, but that thing is super sticky. I waxed it the best I could. It's just super sticky. Did I leave me wax? No, I did not. Just said that I leave me wax. All right, guys. So I'm looking around. There's a huge ledge I could try. So I'm riding right now. Just riding. There's a stair set there. Not enough run up. So there's a flat ground over there. It doesn't look like, unless I really want, you know what, hang on, let me head over there real quick. So yeah, don't forget to like and subscribe to JT Bricks. It'd be Jackson, that's all in my videos. Yeah, that's it. So, there's a little bitty, like, looks like, used to be a slide over here, or something. I don't know, we'll check it out. Oh yeah, no, it's a chair. Well, I'm an idiot. It looked like part of a slide. Alright. So yeah, I'll set up, it's really good flat ground though. I mean, but that's just, if I really want to ride flat ground, oh wait, this is super smooth. Yeah, there's a chair here. I guess I'll just mess around with the chair for a minute. Alright, and there's some wood over there. Alright, I'll be right back in just a second. Alright guys, I've been trying to get a clip on this for like the past 5 minutes now, and I just can't, like, it's so wobbly, so I'm just gonna gap that weird section right there. I'm not sure how that looks, but I just did that all the way back into the parking lot. Sorry guys, I had to cut the video a little short because my phone died, and I was gonna make like 2 more clips and that was it. So the video is gonna be pretty short. I am sorry about that, but it's more of just a quick vlog than anything, just so I can post another video real quick, and that's it. See you guys in the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe, sub to JT Bricks, and see you guys in the next one.